Okay, there's one. This shows how they contract as it goes under the bridge and then expands again outward, all those loops catching all the stuff.